Please welcome a great group from Down Valley around the Eagle area. They've been together for about 7 years. Please welcome Hardscrabble.
Coming down the mountain, and I don't know what to do. I'm so lost without you. Day we met, I closed my eyes and thank the Lord that you were mine. Exchanged our rings by that old oak tree, them sacred vows that were meant to be. Coming down the mountain, and I don't know what to do. I'm so lost without you. The harvest moon came 3 more times, but the autumn leaves, you changed your mind. You left my heart on that old hillside, them fond memories that kept us alive. Coming down the mountain, and I don't know what to do. I'm so lost without you. Sold our plow out in the field and went to church where I did kneel. The hands of time have done me wrong. Faith be with me and I'll be strong. Coming down the mountain and I don't know what to do. I'm so lost without you. Coming down the mountain and I don't know what to do. Coming down the mountain, and I don't know what to do. I'm so lost without you. Coming down the mountain, and I don't know what to do. I'm still in love with you. Coming down the mountain, and I don't know what to do. I'm still in love with you.
Thank y'all.
Oh, thanks so much, everybody. We're Hardscrabble. We're out of Eagle, Colorado. Robbie wrote these last two songs, this one and the one before that. This one's called Endless Train.
Love takes me on an endless train as I feel my heart sinking low. Your love drives me through the pouring rain as I hear that whistle blow. I don't know where I'm going to, but I know I can't return. I don't know where I'm going to, but my love for you will burn. Thank you.
on an endless train as I feel my heart sinking low. Your love pain pouring rain as I hear that whistle blow. I don't know where I'm going to, but I know
Thank you, guys.
We'd like to sing a song about our favorite place. Yours too, perhaps.
So I'm from North Carolina, but I call this place home now. Raleigh.
Yeah, we like to joke that Robbie is the only one that really has an authentic bluegrass accent. I'm from Nova Scotia. We got a Wisconsin and a Michigan.
Michigan, yeah. Thanks for outing us at the music fair.
It's okay. I love the music.
Take it away, Robbie.
We said goodbye in the pale moonlight. I jumped in my car and I drove all night. I summoned a song from Bill Monroe. Something about the old place that winds up the road. Well, I made it past Denver and all of the past. I pulled to the side when I ran out of gas and I called you from Colorado. Now my heart feels full. As a mountain stream, I can see 4 miles all around me. As the sun sets west, I will give my best. I hope I never leave Colorado. I took a job at the base of the hill. I spent every dime just to pay my bills. So I joined this band with a bluegrass smile, and we toured those back roads mile by mile, singing them songs from Bill Monroe. Something about the old place that winds up the road in Colorado. In Colorado, now my heart feels full. As the mountain streams, I can see 4 miles all around me. As the sun sets west, I will give my best. I hope I never leave Colorado. A mountain stream. I hope I never leave Colorado.
Colorado.
Thank you.
Well, today is a real Colorado day, if there ever was one.
This is a tune that I think we put together when I joined the band. What did Scott say, 6 years ago?
Robbie started showing up to practice. Well, that was really nice that he started showing up, but no, he started showing up with some great songs, and boy, you've heard a bunch of them tonight. We've got some more for you that we've collaborated on, but here's one called Angel.
It's not the money, it's not your new job, it's the empty look in your eyes. You say you love me, but your heart is gone, and there's nothing I can do to bring you home. Angel, why do I feel so bad, Angel? Give me back my wings. Doctor said it's time to take her hand. Fever's taking over, and the Lord has his plan. We buried our firstborn out by the shady tree. I laid a purple flower there by her feet. Angel, why do I feel so bad, Angel? Give me back my wings. Life moves so fast, let's not leave it to chance. Let's turn and face the truth and find a new path. I'll be your solid ground. We could leave this town and find the dream we once had. Angel, why do I feel so bad, Angel? Give me back my wings. Give me back my wings.
Thank y'all.
Robbie Brown, everybody.
Might as well keep the bow out for this one.
I'm going to send this out to my lovely nephew and his wife who came up from Denver, just moved here from Virginia. I'm going to dedicate to these guys.
We'll get to your state eventually.
One, two, three.
That I pack my bags alone, she's not gonna do me wrong again. Your cold and cheating heart has wrecked our home and family. In the blue hills of Virginia, you broke my heart and put us on a shelf. I never knew another love could be so cold. I'm going back to the place that I came from, where the whippoorwill calls the morning dew. In the blue hills of Virginia, she's not gonna break this heart again. As I'm loading up the car, I keep thinking about the life we had in the blue hills of Virginia. You broke my heart.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you, everybody.
So our banjo player wrote this next tune. The story goes, it's a true story. It's actually a true story about a true story. He fell asleep watching the History Channel one night, woke up in a cold sweat, and wrote this song about back in the 1880s, the Redneck Rebellion. And that is the title of the song, The Redneck Rebellion. It goes a little bit something like this. Oh, the bass sounds really good in this room. Well, now, the year was 1883 when my daddy said to me, son, it's time for moving on, the work's all gone, you see. Say in West Virginia, there's jobs of every kind. Anyone who's fool enough to work down in the mine. 20-some years later and I'm right there by his side, digging for that coal beneath the Mingo County line. Says that every man has the right to be free, but they ain't never been employed by the Fairmont Company. Things got worse than we all knew. We had to unionize. They drove us away from our homes. They took our heroes' lives. When word spread through the holler of what that company had done, we started out with guns and knives. A new war had begun.
fight, cause if we don't, we're gonna lose it all. Tie that red bandana around your neck for all to see. Let them know they can't own a man like you and me. Marched on Logan County with near 5,000 men, and we didn't stop until we reached the foot of Blair Mountain. The company bought the sheriff and they took the higher ground. Deal shots rang out and blood ran down the hills into the town. 3 days and nights we fought and died that battle for to lose. Those who had surrendered, will they face the hangman's noose? Eventually peace came back to our holler once again, but folks round here still talk about the redneck rebellion. Hurry up now, boys, it's time to heed the call. It's time to fight, cause if we don't, we're rumbling around your neck for all to see. We'll let them know they can't own a man like you and me. It's time to fight, if we don't, we're gonna lose it all. Tie that red bandana around your neck for all to see. We'll let them know they can't own a man like you and me. Yeah, now, boys, it's time to heed the call. Well, it's time to fight, cause if we don't, we're gonna lose it all. Tie that red bandana around your neck for all to see. We'll let them know they can't own a man like you and me.
Scott Lux.
Oh, thank you very much. Eric Lovgren.
Now Hardscrabble.
All right. Got time for just a couple more. This next one, right when I joined the band, Jenna sent me some lyrics. We worked them out and we came up with this tune. It's kind of a title song for our band. It's about a place near here called Hardscrabble Mountain out there by Gypsum Way, out Gyptucky Way. And I'm sure this is a true story.
It's based loosely on truth. One, and we had to have a killing song.
Two.
Starting out in fields of green, heading up the 413, we're getting high above the land. Hardscrabble Mountain.
Well, I'm trying to make it in this place. Hardscrabble living without an ace. Playing the hand I got right now. Ain't no money behind the plow.
I ain't done doing what I can. It's a hard life on Hardscrabble Mountain. I ain't Big timber man, he's got it made. Cutting wood in and out the shade.
The mountain's got them big old pines.
Saw blades turn in, hear them whine.
Well, I heard the news about some pay. Leaving my dirt in the bales of hay. Gonna help bring down the pines. Me and my horse moving down the line.
I ain't done doing what I can.
it's a hard life on Hardscrabble Mountain. I ain't done doing what I can. It's a hard life on Hardscrabble Mountain. Family's fed from hauling wood. I'd work all night if I thought I could. And so it was until that day the largest pine had fell my way.
Well, there's nothing left for my kids to eat. Found the men for their cheek.
Packing up and leaving town.
Hardscrabble Mountain took us down.
I ain't done doing what I can. It's a hard life on Hardscrabble Mountain. I ain't done doing what I can.
No, no.
It's a hard life on Hardscrabble Mountain. Ooh, ooh,
thank you, thank you, thank you.